See the white tree there? That's the Acosta dogwood. It's our state tree in the Carolinas. It stands out with its whiteness and its color, magnificent among all the others, especially at night. They have garden tours here, I think, and I saw a group leave. If you want to know what this flower is, it's called the gooseneck. It has this white bud on it. That's a fern. I can probably tell you most of these. More ferns. Azalea. Hard one to see there. There's a hosta garden. That's monkey grass right here. They're called liriope. But these heart leaves are hostas. And they have many varieties. They're evergreen. But they're perennials. They come up only a certain time of year. They die back in winter. The Japanese maple. Many trails to come see. I know a few people that I used to work with that would be impressed with this. Another Japanese maple, a big one. The other one will get as big as that. There's an even bigger one. Come check out and see what your state has for a botanical garden. Thanks for watching.